The high contestants dropped off on a remote and deserted island location with nothing but the clothes on their back. The only goal is to be the last one standing. It's a battle for $1 million. Last week on Death Wish Island, the sometimes violent and always ruthless Vicky, one of the strongest contenders and current fan favorite, left in the middle of the night, taking the entire water supply with her. The remaining group seemed to be bouncing back when lively teenager Bob grinned through the drop to find a new water source. Tonight, will the group run into Mona Vicky? And if they do, will they live to regret it? Who will triumph? Will Joanna's intelligence and obsession with forensic scientists be enough to give her the edge? Can the uber-hungry Kyle finally find something to eat? Can the anxious Merle hold it all together? What about the brave Bob?
Disembodied voice said that whoever's the last standing gets $1 million. That's four. You gotta